Lakota. I guess his name's Kota. See what he does. Here he comes. Oh no, this is... Is he the big one or the smaller one? Oh yeah, I guess he's the big one. Oh, he must not be that hungry. Out of the water today. Here he comes. Él no tiene hambre. Standoffish today. Usually comes right up out of the water. Gosh, he's big. There he goes. Up in there. Yeah, he's really standoffish. Maybe somebody ran after him or something. I guess their meat costs $40 a pound here in Panama. It's a lot. One at a time. I probably doesn't like me here with the camera. I'm pretty close. Now these birds will come and eat his fish though. If the birds come closer, he might eat the bird. And that would make a good film. Tiene miedo. them. Nasty culture. I'd like to get a closer shot to see if he's got the bone in between his eyes. I don't know if I'm going to get too close to the Achilles fish. Must not be that hungry. Here comes one of those nasty vultures. It'd be way cool if he ate him. I don't think he will though. He gets fed too much fish. Do they come and take the fish? Here comes some more of them. So that is Puffa.